artist.
Who is the artist? Who's what? The artist?
He's not here.
Oh, he's not here.
Και αν είστε τόσο, τόσο λίγοι, μπορούμε να κάνουμε το
κομμάτι
και να εξηγούμε το θέμα.
Yeah. as instruments?
Maybe sometimes, maybe I'm not interested to be a part of the instrument.
Let's say that case, I have the right to escape from you.
You have the right to escape, yes.
So, but you told me that we have to explain why we are here.
Yeah, if you can leave us a comment explaining why you are leaving and how was your experience in this space, that's all.
But I think I have the right to escape.
You have the right to
if you are part of the body, part of the things, then it's very difficult to be being a part, to explain it, to create opinion about that. So when I'm treating as instrument of the performance, so I'm part of it and I'm involved with that, but it means that it's very difficult to explain it, it's very difficult to keep going with opinion. Do you understand?
What do you understand from this text?
No, I want to see the performance. I want to experience.
There is no performance.
Oh, so if there is nothing, so what I can do? So there is nothing to say. If there is no performance, there is nothing to say.
You can still comment on the idea of nothing.
Well, nothing is very difficult questions. You cannot say anything about the zero.
About what?
Zero.
Yeah?
Zero. You can say a lot of things about zero, but you cannot say nothing about zero.
What is nothing for you?
You told me that there is no purpose.
Yes, but there is an experience.
So there is an issue. For me, this may be a zero. Zero is a kind of opinion. You have to accept it that this is an opinion.
Mm-hmm.
If I am experienced with the nothingness, then I have a right to say nothing.
You will not experience nothingness. You have still experienced something.
Yeah. So you can continue our argument, yeah. But this is actually nothing. This is zero.
Is this actually?
Zero.
Zero.
Why?
Zero is not zero. Zero could be a beginning, zero could be end, zero is a lot of things. Without zero, you cannot create math.
Yeah, of course.
So zero is not nothing. Zero is something.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you feel the need sometimes to go back to the zero?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
What did you describe?
I'm not describing anything. I'm just telling, I'm just propositions about my experiences. This is the kind of proposition.
So you have a problem with leaving a feedback when you go, if you want to go before 8?
No, I can give you the feedback, no problem.
Okay, thank you.
But let's have time. We need to have a space to tell about anything.
Mm-hmm.
But immediately I cannot tell about anything.
You cannot?
The immediate reaction is sometimes really different.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
But if you can create space, then you can feel it, then you can talk about it.
What do you think is going to happen?
Right now I cannot think anything.
What would you like to happen?
Maybe.
Hmm?
Maybe. I'm not
what
sure.
What is maybe?
I don't know.
We have endless possibilities. We have endless possibilities.
Yeah. Nothing is endless.
Nothing is endless.
Are you a mathematician?
No. But everybody is a mathematician.
But?
But everybody is a mathematician.
Yeah.
I'm not a mathematician, but everybody is a mathematician.
Yeah.
With maths, without maths, you can't live.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
I'm nothing right now.
Are you an artist?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Obviously.
I'm not sure.
Do you feel sure about anything?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure anything about anything.
Okay. So. Πού είναι τα συμμετέχει τα μαθαίνει το τσίρα να νιώσουμε και μεγάλη ομάδα. Αυτό.
Κάτι γιατί έχει κόσμο.
Όχι, δεν θα ειρωπήσει, θα κάνουμε κάτι κινητικό.
Οκ. Γεια. Let's stand up for a while. And
I understand.
I don't want to.
You can do what?
Okay, don't stand. What are we doing then? What are we doing?
You know, why I have to stand?
Hmm?
You can't dictate me. You cannot dictate me that you should stand. Right? What do you think?
You're right.
It's very dangerous. If you dictate me to stand up or whatever you want to say, you have no right to dictate me. If you're believing on democracy.
Do you believe in democracy?
So stand up and find out.
Sorry?
Stand up and find out if you believe in democracy.
Why?
Take part on the community. Take part on the collective.
But this is your opinion about that.
Oh, okay.
Maybe I'm
not. So you're going to do whatever you want to do.
I couldn't agree with you.
So no matter what we say, you're either here or you're outside or you're in the United States, you're going to do whatever you want to do. You're not taking part in the performance.
I think you should request me that if you please can't stand up, we'll be happy to see you in the part of the
performance. So it's a matter of
you
protocol.
Say that, you should stand up.
You
say this
is a European thing. Where do you come
from? I'm from Michigan. I'm from what?
Thank you.
different territory, with the different persons, with the different gender, with the different citizen of the globe. I think that's interesting. That's maybe might be something.
A collective activity regarding nothingness.
Yeah. And through the discussion, we can eliminate the wall, the virtual wall between you and me, or within the us. Yeah, I think only the discussion can create a relationship. Right?
So
maybe
no.
The only way is through discussion.
I can have a relationship with my dog and we never discuss.
That's a different issue.
Ah, okay.
That's a different issue. Yes, of course you have to consider the context. And of course I'm talking about the context. Here is not your daughter is present. So our discussion is different and your relationship with your daughter is very much different.
Okay, so what do you suggest that we all do together instead of
what
are
you
doing? We started doing something and you didn't want to stand up, so maybe...
I don't stand up. According to the suggestion, I stand up. So now what?
Okay, I think the collective activity of nothingness, how do you want that?
Oh, that's really, it's a big question. This needs to be researched because...
Okay, let's do that.
Huh?
Yeah. We have 40 minutes to... explore the collective activity of nothingness.
Yes. Well, I think we can start without aim, without any destiny, without any reason. Whatever you want to do, you can. Our body and soul is incarnation of animals.
Do you still believe that there is nothing but no?
come to see you again. Keep going with the spirit, with nothingness. Okay, thank you.
In terrible English.
In terrible English?
Terrible.
Like
terrible.
That?
Like terrible.
Okay. Why? To do that? Okay, we're sorry, guys. Okay.
Are you into that? Terrible English. Terrible. Okay, maybe we should stand up now that we're a bigger group, and maybe Spiros can hold the phone for me. Thank you.
Μπορείτε να αφήσετε και τα πράγματά σας κάτω μου φωνάχη. Κλείστε τον κήπη. Το μουσικό σας όργανο το παίζετε για να καταλάβετε ουσιαστικά πώς μετατρεπόμαστε σε όργανα, σε εργαλεία. Προετοιμάστε το κοινό με έννοιες, ερωτήσεις και κινήσεις για να εξερευνήσετε την παραφωνία που υπάρχει μεταξύ του ατομικού ναρκισισμού που προάγει ο καπιταλισμός και των κοινωνικών μας δυνατοτήτων μεταξύ του πώς βλέπουμε τον εαυτό μας ως ελεύθερα άτομα με δική μας βούληση και του τρόπου με το οποίο καθοριζόμαστε από τις καπιταλιστικές σχέσεις, την τεχνολογία και την ιδεολογία.
Προβληματιστείτε για τη σχέση του εγώ με το εμείς όταν δίνετε τον ορισμό της κοινωνικής παραφωνίας. Βοηθήστε να αποδειχθεί το συλλογικό υποκείμενο. Να αναδειχθεί, συγγνώμη. Κοινωνική παραφωνία και να
Unfortunately, although we love to take Greek, we have to continue speaking in English because of our viewers in Periscope. So I suggest that we all make a question to the person standing on our right side.
Can we make it a bit more clear and specific? And maybe we can ask a question regarding the present moment.
Okay, why not?
Let's try that.
You can start.
Here now. Okay. What do you feel right now?
Kind of anxious.
Why are you red?
Am I red? Because of the sun, maybe? Yeah, I didn't wear sun cream today. Why are you doing this? Are you thinking of something?
I am thinking.
What?
What's happening?
What's happening?
It's interesting.
What's
happening? What's happening?
What's happening?
Do you like it here?
Not very much.
Νέρβος.
Δεν αισθάνομαι και πολύ καλά. Λίγο νέρβος. You?
Me what?
How did you feel here?
Confused. What's your name?
I'm Mariana.
Okay. I'm
Nick. Nice to meet you. Hello. How old are you?
25.
Well, everybody's feeling quite awkward.
Do you?
Not really. Actually, it's better to come here since you're here.
Okay.
Since you're here, someone's supposed to ask you a question.
What are your expectations about this concert?
I have absolutely no expectations.
Okay.
I'm supposed to ask something.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have some expectations?
No, not really.
Should I have some expectations?
No, not really. Where's your friend?
She left.
Why?
Okay, we can all speak in terrible English.
Yes.
Let's have this room. We all speak terrible English. Terrible.
I can do that.
Yes, of course.
No, I haven't made a mission yet. Does your outfit cost more than 200 euros?
No, not really.
Have you calculated everything?
I think so.
Your glasses and your watch?
Yes.
And your watch?
I think it's more than 200 euros.
Για κάτι τα παραδείγματα.
Stop in sales.
Everything?
So it's not.
Δεν
βλέπω. Εσένα είναι πάνω από 200. Definitely.
Μπορώ να πω ναι.
Σίγουρα.
Okay, we can help you. How much does your t-shirt cost?
40.
Το πλειοζάκι, 50.
50?
Πώς πω εγώ.
Your jeans?
Τόσο.
30.
40, νομίζω ότι έχω πάρει προσφορά.
50, 40, 40, 40,
60,
65.
155, and your bag?
Πόσο ήταν?
Είναι φίλη. Είναι κολλητό.
Πόσο ήταν, καλέ, 90?
Όχι, 70.
70.
Okay, so till now it's
190.
190 liras?
Mark, it's more.
It's more, yeah.
It's not 20.
We were 155 and now we have 70, so yes, it's 200. And okay, let's not calculate your watch, your glasses, your
watch.
Definitely the watch.
So yeah. Who costs more?
About what?
Right now.
I think so.
You're the most expensive one?
No.
Me?
Yeah.
No, that's second hand, that's under 5 euros. The most expensive thing is probably my shoes, because I always spend money on my shoes. It's
better. Why do you do that? Marianne also does it.
Because it makes sense. Because you need good shoes to walk.
Yeah, I agree.
Yes, definitely,
whereas
I agree.
Whereas
if you spend in something, you must spend in shoes.
I agree too.
Outfit. Not to mention that it's a very, very good thing, environmental friendly, to recycle clothes. Not to mention that clothes get a second life on the second body. They carry already one life from the previous person, and they have a chance, you know, for a second, third now.
That's not necessarily every time good.
That's not necessarily?
Every time a good idea that you said about the previous guy.
I find it always, I always buy secondhand. I'm a fan of secondhand.
Yes, I do, but
do you always buy secondhand clothes?
Not necessarily, but I like it very much. By conviction. And I always find things that I like, that I genuinely like, you know, which is not necessarily mainstream, something that where I can recognize myself, my, you know, aesthetic preferences. So...
We're going to go on.
Where are you from? Zero. No.
Okay.
Not always. Sometimes. So, what was the last thing did you bought?
Last thing?
Yes.
I bought a coffee today.
Ah, here you should.
Yeah. An espresso. Okay, sorry, but I have to ask if I have constantly. I have to ask the person that is like on my right. I have to do that. Okay?
It's always me.
Okay. What are you thinking right now?
I was thinking what was the last thing I bought today. And I think it's my breakfast.
Your what?
My breakfast.
The last thing?
My breakfast, the last thing I bought. What about you?
I had lunch outside, so I had a vegan pizza, whatever.
Are you vegan?
No. What do you think is the most attractive part in your body? My neck,
yes.
I guess. Was that a good answer?
There is no good answer. There is no bad answer.
Yeah.
question.
Did you have a hard day?
No, not really.
What is a hard day for you?
Yesterday.
How do, no, no. How do you understand? How you understand a hard day? What's a hard day?
Yesterday
might look
was
like?
Yeah. Yesterday was pretty obvious because I had lots of physical pain. I had my period.
Okay.
A bad day is when I wake up with a very bad mood, and it's like difficult to get out of bed.
Did you have a tiring day?
Yep. Wow. I had like a timeline of meetings, and it was like one each hour from 10 o'clock until 6 that I came here. It was mad. I wasn't able to remember everything, so I wrote it down and I went back home to get the piece of paper for my notes.
So I could get more than 2 pieces.
Yeah.
What do you? What is the body part that you find is the most attractive in the people in this room?
Attractive.
Yeah. Like one thing that you can see on us, everyone, and you can see this is the most attractive thing that you see. For example, in Mary's eyes or what?
So the most attractive characteristic.
Yeah.
Or
for everything that there is in this room. This bird.
I think this bird.
No, I don't know.
I think the eyes.
Whose
eyes?
One thing, yeah.
Nico's eyes.
Why?
Why?
Why not?
They are crazy.
My eyes.
So do you think crazy eyes are attractive?
Yes, very much.
Okay.
Προφανώς κάποιο λόγο θα έχει που θα γίνεται.
Μάλλον.
Θα φέρνει σε δύσκολη θέση, οπότε.
Μου είπαν να βρίσκω κάτι καλό εδώ πέρα και δεν είχα πολύ ο άγχος. Γιατί δεν μπορώ να σκεφτώ κάτι. Γιατί πρώτα στην αρχή έπρεπε να μιλήσω αγγλικά. Οπότε αυτό με άγχωσε. Και γενικά είναι μια διαδικασία που δεν την έχω συνηθίσει. Αυτό.
Να μιλάς με γνώστους. Γιατί δεν τα λες.
Σε σαν χρόνια μιλάτε με γνώστους.
Ναι.
Πολύ.
Θέλω να είναι μια φυγεία από το
μάτι.
Θέλω
να πω ότι
δεν
κάνουμε να κάνουμε
να μην περιέχει να μιλάτε με γνώστους. Το πολύ καλό είναι που έχω δύο φίλους μου δίπλα. Οπότε νιώθω ήδη καλύτερα. Δηλαδή, αν ήταν μόνοι, δεν θα ήθελα να μιλάτε. Έχει την έννοια ότι κάποιος πρέπει να πει κάτι που πρέπει, αυτό μου αγχώνει.
Τι θα μπορούσε να γίνει για να μην νιώθετε τόσο άβολα? What could we do for you not to...
Όχι ότι εσύ πρέπει να μιλήσεις με αυτόν που είναι δίπλα σου, πρέπει να πεις κάτι τώρα. Έτσι, αυτό πιστεύω εγώ, για μένα. Είμαι προβληματικά.
Είναι το που είναι προβληματικό άτομο, που δεν μιλάω έτσι εύκολα με άλλους.
closer, a little bit more. A little bit more. Yeah, okay, very good. Now, you can hold. Try to get it. Bend it. And sit on the laps of the person behind it. And you can do it.
Παιδιά, να σηκώθω.
Εγώ τώρα μπορώ να κάτσω εσύ για πολλή ώρα. Τώρα με νιώθω.
Τώρα με το πάρω.
Τώρα νιώθω και κρατάω σοβαρούς νύχτες. Οκ.
Thank you.
concert's over?
3 to the end, which is about 8.5 minutes.
Oh, I haven't been there yet. Okay. So. So after all, there is one expectation, I guess, respecting some common code, which is the code of language. So I guess we have an expectation when we're supposed to come to a concert. And what actually happens is an improvisation, which resembles some work to contemporary dance improvisations or performative arts. But it's against the expectation that I guess, more or less, the average participant have about a concert. So I have to say that somehow I am surprised. So there is one expectation, which is the limit of the language, which is the expectation that the language is setting.
There's also the expectation of the collective.
Of?
Of the collective in America. Did you feel part of the collective at any point?
Yes. Yes, but I have to say this is something quite different from one person to another. One person feels uncomfortable. Personally, I feel more or less easily comfortable, you know, in interacting, you know, with other people. So it's my personal perception, you know.
Able to be comfortable with the time constraint
because sometimes it can be very short and very concentrated.
Sorry, I know.
It was, actually, it was very short and very comfortable in a way.
But I didn't say comfortable, I said that sometimes one experience might be very short, very intense, very concentrated, and you don't need 1 hour to build this kind of bond with the others. Sometimes it may happen, you know, very, in a very short time.
The time sits in the morning of death, not the time sits la la la. This is not something that is wrong. This thing we have done was something strong.
But could it be? Perhaps it could be.
Yes, but the situation it was.
It's not a matter of duration, how long, you know, it takes.
Yes, I mean, if you are in a relaxed situation, you need more time. If it's not necessary to be do something quickly, and you must have a connection with someone, because there is an issue. Here, obviously, it was our decision to be here, but it was something like happening. It wasn't something with important meaning. We came to see the exhibition and we first, we didn't have any idea what was going on here. So, it's more, you need more time to be able to relaxed. Do you feel relaxed right now in the room? Do you feel more relaxed than you came in?
From going there,
yes. Yes. So for you, for example, you just reached the half hour mark. So supposedly, you will have another half hour to go. You know what I mean? So sometimes 1 hour, it's enough.
1 hour,
something
I mean, it's sometimes you need some more time.